Welcome back to Let's Play Mass Effect Andromeda. Now leaving Aya. Not completely sure where we're going next. Of course, you guys see the title and description. You know. But at this point, I don't know. I know the main quest points us towards another planet to find the Meridian. We can also go back to Eos. We can also go back to
Director Tan, good news. The Angara opened an embassy for us on Aya.
The Nexus.
That is a surprise. What are their expectations?
Show them respect.
They survived the Scourge and the Ket and rebuilt their civilization. Don't forget it.
Don't be yourself.
Appeal to their pride. Sensible. I will gather envoys and send them to Aya. Thank you, Pathfinder. We'll take it from here.
I always look at that. I don't suppose we have another crew update already.
Why can't you just ask her yourself?
Maybe we do.
Because?
Ask me?
Just because. Fine. Lexi, PB wants to look at Jaal scans.
PB knows I can't divulge patient information.
Useless. I always have time for you. You
That's
probably have
sweet.
Work to do. We can chat later. You know where to find me.
We were right about the vault on Aya, huh? What a find! And this Meridian vault might jumpstart all the others.
Yeah.
I knew hitching my wagon to yours would pay off.
Okay, I guess we're having crew update 6. Ready. Meridian.
So what's your take? Is this Meridian what we think it is? Everything we've seen, each remnant system we've uncovered, is connected to everything else. The bots, the monoliths, the vaults. It stands to reason that activating Meridian will connect the entire network and rekindle terraforming across the cluster.
So you think we're doing the right thing?
Well, yeah.
I'm gonna try this again. I hope she doesn't say that cringy thing.
I like it when you flirt.
Oh, God.
Have I flirted with you?
Don't worry, Ryder. I'm relentless. It relaxes me. Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
You know it. Liam would say. Strike team missions. I'm sure they're up. Debrief from the hotel team. Failure? Eh. Even when it fails, though, you get 900 XP. I guess you learn from your mistakes, kind of thing. Why failure? Successful. The new team leveled up to level 2. Nice. Alright, so we gained a skirmisher trait. We got some loot box stuff, mission funds. Milky Way research data. And an M5 phalanx. Okay. Okay, and again, that brings you completely out. When I only want to go back here. High risk, high reward. Oh, false flag. Is almost up. Silent and deadly. Let's send Echo Team. And this one is also up soon. 90% chance of success. Okay, we'll do that one. Try to hit the ones that, you know, expire soon. Try to get as many as we can, kind of thing. Totally skipped Jaal here, and his doors are open. We're not even near there. Okay, he's not in here. Oh, Liam's project. Oh, it's done. Well, I think we need to just talk to Liam now. Alright. She's not in here. Okay, I'm gonna have to pull up a map then and see where the hell everyone is. Track and Gil over there. Vetra PB. Let me in. There's Dracamon.
So the Angara were fighting their own this whole time.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck.
That's one way of putting
it. Jaal's taking it.
Not well.
Pathfinder.
Any more war stories?
Got any stories or advice to share?
Does a pyjack scratch its butt?
Tell me more about fighting Ket.
Shoot stuff and don't die. Always works for me.
Illuminating.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
And Gil's over here.
Did I hear right? You're going after the Archon's ship?
Looks like it.
Last time we crossed his path, you nearly broke my baby here.
Your baby?
Tell me you have a better plan of escape this go around.
I don't. But we'll think of something.
I've got it all under control.
How naive do I look?
Very.
Just stay out of the skirt, huh?
Yeah, it's always a good idea.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
So Liam's there. His project. Cora's like right here. Like behind me. Sup, Cora?
That vault on Aya was so gorgeous, so alive.
Mm-hmm. And Meridian might be the key to the others.
No wonder the Archon wants to control it, like everything in Helios.
Yeah, it makes sense going there to get the Meridian before going to the next planet. The only thing is I might want to go back to Eos first. War stories?
Any more Commando war stories?
That's all I can share, anyway. I miss them.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Yeah, EO still shows 80%. If I go back to EOS, I want it to be worth my while. I want to be able to go to stuff and do everything I need. I mean, that's possible. Liam.
Liam, I signed off on that project.
That's great, Pathfinder.
Okay, half naked.
Jaal and Maldorov, we got our gear.
Costa, Ryder.
He's got his stuff off too. I feel overdressed.
We don't technically have uniforms, but this is a little casual.
Just convenience, swapping armor. You ready to go?
Go.
Right. The pattern on your pauldron?
Family honorific.
Can I wear the poncho?
It's a Rofshin. And no.
Why? Is it religious?
Wait, what?
It's personal. You're not allowed.
Because of status or species?
Maybe it's both.
What kind of armor is he making for Jaal?
Do all humans look alike?
Some of you sound alike.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Where is this going?
I thought this was about armor. Are you deliberately trying to offend Jaal?
Of course he is.
That's the point. Asking stuff diplomats leave out. Armor for answers.
My turn was earlier. Nexus info packets leave a lot out. I am sorry. Was this not sanctioned?
Oh, you weaseling Adi.
Nevertheless, Ryder?
Why is this a flirty option? This better not make trouble, I guess.
I hope you know what you're doing. I don't need the Nexus breathing down my neck.
Relax. Jaal won't complain to HR or whatever Tan thinks we report to. We were joking around and realized we didn't know how to insult each other. Or how not to. Some things are so ingrained, they're invisible. We didn't even know the warning sign, so we got it over with. Now we won't do it accidentally. Like when we're trying to negotiate an outpost. Enough of his people want to shoot us now.
Yeah, I approve. Sort of.
Okay, I kind of get the intent. No harm, no foul.
If Jaal was offended, I'd be on the floor. I'll take that kind of honest any day. We have a lot to learn. That's part of what our team is for. Better now than when people's lives are on the line.
Okay. So they don't have much to do about armor. They just made armor for Jaal, I guess. Or is still making it.
Tev Uni. A home on Vold. Sort of. Still feels good, though.
Yeah, true.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
Mm-hmm. I knew it. So I didn't even know Jaal was in there. Jaal's up over there. Lexi. Sam. Bonk.
So that looks good to you? You lost me. Do all humans try to ruin everything? Or just you?
Let me just look here if there's any new things.
Axul is very cunning. We can't underestimate him.
Axul.
My mothers are worried sick about the cousins that joined him.
Personal?
Do you have a mate? A partner?
I don't. Not for a long time.
Haven't I asked this before? Past relationship.
Not for a long time.
I fell in love with a girl once. Aaliyah. We were young. I was young. It was my first vassal on Aya. We worked on the same farm. She was a little older. A researcher. I can still hear her laugh and see her eyes. She kissed me and I was hers. Thrilled and seduced.
I have a bad feeling about this.
My older brother came to Aya. He was already famous in the Resistance.
And?
Where is Aaliyah now? Did she and your brother work out?
They came back to Haval, and She joined our family. She became one of the mothers.
You have to see her every day?
No. They were taken by the kit. Their children survived.
That's even worse.
Well, enough about that. I'll see you later, Jaal.
Stay strong and clear.
Clear. Who's in here? Cora, I think? Or in the med? Oh, Lexi. In the med bay here.
Oh, Ryder. Sorry for the mess.
Who's your friend?
An exalted cat. I called Jaal to show him. Ah, there he is. Jaal, look at this. There's nothing Angara inside.
Wow.
The physical can be deceiving.
I've run hundreds of tests. Only traces of the Angara genome remain. The exalted are Ket.
There must be a way to fix them.
We can hope.
Anything's possible. We just have to keep trying.
Even from mistakes, we can learn. Thank you, Ryder.
What?
Jaal needs to accept that exaltation is permanent. You're making his grief worse.
That wasn't my intention.
I didn't think about it like that.
Because you see him as a friend, not a patient. That's why I'm here. To observe and treat. Jaal is part of this crew. His welfare is my responsibility.
You're doing well.
I know this job was a surprise, but you've really stepped up. And look, you got your cat sample.
Their bodies are unlike anything I've seen. Centuries of gene stealing, crafted evolution. It's horrible, of course, but also fascinating.
Glad you're settling in.
Sink or swim, right? I should probably clean this up before it starts to smell.
Ugh. Can't ask her about anything else. Oh, and now she's running away from me. What's this data pad? Have you seen this? Probably did and I forgot. You've got this. You don't need an old man a few hundred years your junior to tell you you're ready for this. I'll do it anyway because I know it's true. You keep your rider safe and I'll do the same with mine, Harry. Well, we are all... Oh, now we can talk to her. We are all a 100 years junior, well, except for a newly born Asari.
Ryder?
Nothing new.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Okay. Check in with Sam and then it's back to the bridge. See if he has any more jokes.
Hello, Sarah.
How are those jokes coming, Sam?
Why do Elcor start stampedes? Because they wish to be heard.
God.
How are those jokes coming, Sam?
I am formulating a new one.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Can't wait for that new joke. These are like all the lame jokes that like BioWare staff like make up. I got the frame rate's like all over the place. Well, 40s to 60. Oh, I could have just gone up the other ladder. Oh well. Forgot. It's taking me longer to get my way, to learn my way around here than in the Normandy. All previous versions. Vetra's over here. I don't think they have anything new to say, do they?
Hi there. Just checking in. What's up?
Yeah.
Thanks for chatting.
You know it.
All right.
least we managed to save the Moshai.
True.
I only wish we could have saved more.
I agree there.
I don't believe it. Gil's reconfigured our entire nav array. O'Connell risked a dozen spacewalks putting that in place. Damn it.
Kallo, don't.
Take the helm. I've had enough of this.
Oh, what? Am I gonna have to break these two up?
You don't give a damn what my team and I went through to build this ship.
Oh my.
No, I don't. I care about us surviving out here, and if that means redesigning...
I don't.
You don't have the right!
What's this about? I know
what it's about. Alright, let's talk this out. What's going on?
I'm doing my job, and he's undoing it because... Hell if I know!
You weren't here. We had to get all kinds of new tech working in a single starship. 50-hour shifts, epiphanies, accidents. Humans can forget. Salarians can't. To me, it's all still happening. My team is here. Stripping down the Tempest like some broken radio risks everything they suffered to build. Their legacy.
I don't remember them standing so exaggeratedly like that. I see what you're saying, though.
I can see how you'd feel that way.
Seriously?
Mm-hmm.
Look, Kallo, your people did a great job, but they're dead. And they couldn't have anticipated half the problems in Helios. Like the Scourge. If we don't adapt, we'll die too. Is that what you want their legacy to be?
Gutting a complex ship out in space isn't adapting. It's irresponsible and disrespectful.
So I really don't like Gil's callous attitude. But they're dead. And he says, he flat out says, no, I don't care about what he was talking about. I'm gonna agree with Kallo.
The Tempest has too many new systems doing new things to just adapt on the fly. If we make changes, let's make them carefully and with respect.
She's your ship. I just hope you know what you're doing.
Ryder, I know it's not... Thank you.
Okay, it's over. Let's get back to work.
Get back to work. See the way it walks? I don't remember Solarian walking just like that. Okay, so now I gotta run back to the bridge again. Everything okay over here now?
A foolish thing to get angry over, isn't it?
Not really.
Perhaps you had to be there when the Tempest was made. In a way, I'm always there. I see my team's faces as clearly as yours. What's the saying? People aren't dead while someone still remembers them?
Tell me about your team.
Remember them for me. Tell me who they were.
Serena still wore her bondmate's perfume years after they separated. I can see the patterns Teon embroidered in his enviro suit. I see Lucille. O'Connell, too. Maybe they're not completely gone.
It's a comforting thought.
If they still comfort and inspire you, are the people you love really dead?
It would be very hard to be the last. Though the Tempest will outlast us all. Did you need anything else?
What do you think of the rest of the crew?
No. If I gossip any more, I'll get in trouble.
Tell me something else about the ship.
O'Connell, our systems designer, was running a power distribution model, how power moves through the ship. But he forgot to lock his terminal and we, for two days, poor O'Connell was convinced that turning on all the bathroom lights would overload the engine core.
Tell me something else about the ship.
I'm all out of stories for now. Sorry. You'll have to make some new ones.
Unfortunately, keep saying that last one.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
That's the third time he said that one. Oh, any more emails? Yes. Huh. Can we talk on camera? From Carrie Tavessa. Hello, writer. The things I'm hearing. A garden world? A whole new species? If you can talk on the record, you know where to find me. Message to the Nexus. From Director Jaren Tan. Writer, I've been reviewing all the messages you forwarded from the Angaran populace. On the one hand, it's encouraging to see the positive reaction, but on the other hand, this is historically very unlikely. Any time two species meet for the first time, there is bound to be suspicion and even outright fear. From what I've heard of the Angara, they are not a naive people. I highly doubt your reception is this positive. I wonder if perhaps you've been selected. I wonder if perhaps you've been selective in the messages you sent? I needed the unvarnished truth. That's critical if there's to be any hope of avoiding miscalculations in our relationship with the Angara. I'll pursue my own avenues to gather more information. Oh, so that's what happened. When I edited them. But I didn't edit the other two. I didn't even know what that meant, really. I sent edited versions of the first two holographic terminals. And pretty sure the second two, you know, I just sent up as is. Well, poker journal. From Gil. I seem to have misplaced my poker journal. It's where I keep notes on all the others. Their tendencies, tells, and other insights. It sure would be awful if one of them happened to find it. P.S. It's a fake, and I placed it in public so they'd find it. Don't tell. What the hell? Update on Jaal. From Lexi. Ryder, thought you should know. I spoke to Jaal. After some reflection, he seems to accept that the process of exaltation cannot be reversed. I apologize if I was harsh before. I can get a little passionate when it comes to patients, and my professional opinion. I know you are only trying to help, and ultimately we both just want what's best for the Tempest crew. I will continue to run tests and study the data you obtained from the Ket facility regarding evaluation. But right now, I must believe what the evidence tells me, which is that exaltation is permanent. Communication from Jaal. Ryder, the Moshai sent some news from Aya that she asked me to share with you. Under her guidance, officials are again allowing study in the Aya vault. It comes with great risk, of course, so she's restricting participation to her brightest students under armed guard. Although she doesn't have your ability to interface with the remnant, she wants to be ready to assist you however she can once Meridian is found. These are interesting and exciting times. Speak with Carrie about the Angara. Yeah. Whenever we return to the Nexus. I guess we're doing that. Oh, where does this lead? Priority ops. Go to Kadara port. Alright, I guess we're doing that eventually as well. Yeah, these things. Havarl Nexus. Still waiting for that email. Still need to gather intel on enemies. That's a Nexus. That's we need to get stronger before we can do that. Plant samples, medical supplies. I don't know. Outlaw bases. I don't think we've come across any yet. That's an EOS thing. EOS. Nexus. More scanning stuff. And EOS. Okay, so we're gonna do this next and probably the main, back to the main quest. But that will be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode and endure. In enduring, grow strong.